What about keeping the snakes with us at home? Yeah, subhanAllah, some people raise the, they keep the cats with them, birds. But well, this is a strange question. Snakes? No, this is not allowed, haram. Because we should kill the snakes. Okay, the Prophet ﷺ told us to kill the snakes. I mean, generally, the rule is to kill the snakes. Of course, there is an exception for hayatul buyut, the snakes who appear at home. نحرج عليه ثلاثا. We should give the chance for them three days. Maybe it is jinn. Because at the time of Rasulullah ﷺ, one of the companions saw a snake in his house on the bed. So he killed the snake and he was killed. He killed the jinn and the jinn killed him. SubhanAllah. So that's why there is a special rule for the snakes of the seen at home. But generally, we should kill the snakes. So no doubt, it is not allowed to keep the snake at home. And I bring the food and I keep them, I make a small house for them. This is haram. Why strange? Brothers and sisters, we should take care of our children, of the children of the community, not the snakes. And also, يعني, we feel sad, wallahi, now it is becoming more and more to see Muslims with dogs. They walk in the street here in Kuwait, Muslim country. They walk in the street with their dogs. And the Prophet ﷺ mentioned those who have those who own dogs, they lose reward from them every day. Imagine, you collect the hasanat, and because you have dogs at home, so you lose reward every day. إلا كلب. يعني, there is an exception. يعني, for example, if you have a farm and you have, for example, sheep, so you need this dog to protect your sheep from the wolf, like this. Okay, this is an exception. But wallah, I have a nice, cute dog for my daughter or for my wife, because when she goes for walking, she likes to take the dog with her. That's not allowed. You will lose a lot of reward. Okay, and also يعني, the problem, or sorry, another problem, the najasa. The impurity of his mouth, his saliva, you need to wash it 7 times and 1 time with sand. SubhanAllah. May Allah protect us, may Allah guide the Muslims.